Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Gur here. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're reacting to Relocate by Juice WRLD. Now, this song was pretty underrated on the album, I would say. But anyways, hit that like and subscribe button for the free cookie. So yeah, enjoy the video and let's get right into it.
You know, I think more than me because he did a lot of really nice, generous things for me. Like he bought me a house, you know, cars, and paid off my student loans, and you know, all kinds of stuff. And he just be like, okay, he didn't care. He just didn't care about stuff like that. When he came to see the house, he was like, oh, this is like the places you used to take me. I'm glad you like your house.
Did it on my own, I'm gonna do my own thing. Mama and a man just have to relocate. Cross bay, now I can play it in a 16 room by the lake. Real estate is an investment, houses in the A. Tryna block me from my blessing. Get shot in the face with a 40 Smith and Wesson. I'm a fool with the aim, hanging out the window screaming gang, gang.
Alright, I absolutely love how they started that song right there, you know? They brought in like this woman or whoever it was that knew Juice WRLD. And she was like, Juice WRLD like did this and this and this for me. And you know, he, even though we can say, yo, he helped like millions of people out with his music, he's helped probably like countless of people's like lives in general, like paying for their stuff, just buying them stuff, you know, he was always giving back to the community. And that's just one thing that I absolutely loved about him. He was just such a like nice guy. But yeah, let's just keep going. Let's see what he has to say.
Don't talk about it, be about it. At your place of residence, we got those shits around. It's obvious, it's evident. Ain't nobody better than us, yeah. Better than us, better than us, yeah. Cowboy gun talk, loaded up, buck him. Chopper like nunchucks, use it like Chuck, no. Child's play, psycho since the shorty like Chuck, no. Broad day, walking in your house, no Russian. Hey, two-faced, niggas nowadays don't trust them. Behind your back, plenty of attack, that's your brother. Knife through your back, but you feel the pain in your cardiac. It hurt when your day ones change like no other. Snakes in the grass, they gon' be there forever. Third eye open, I'ma see him forever. I'm winning over time, so I'm fine. Real day ones, no peons on this side. Did it on my own, I'ma do my own thing. Mama and a man just have to relocate. Remember playing hide and seek in the cross bay. Now I can play it in the 16 room by the lake.
I quickly want to like inspect like this photo, like this like little gif going on. Just want to say, like, obviously there's Juice WRLD in the middle. You know, I think that's like, I don't even know what that is, like on the side. I don't know, like some dragon or something. I think like, I don't know, something. I have no idea what the hell it is, bro. And then there's like birds in the water. I think that's a shark. And then behind him, that big like thing with his glowing eyes, it's either a devil or a demon. I'm going to guess it's the devil. But yeah, I'm like, I just never inspected the photo properly. I'm always just like listening to the music. But yeah, this photo's pretty sick, man. Let's just keep listening to the music.
State is an investment, houses in the A. Tryna block me from my blessing. Get shot in the face with a 40 Smith and Wesson. I'm a fool with the aim, hanging out the window screaming gang, gang. It's funny how they think they can't bleed. If that's true, then take these 2 2 3s and let's see. Do what you want, if you got the money, just pray that your niggas remain ten toes down. Do all the shit, do all the hits, do all the misses, do all the differences. We all different, only God knows. He's omniscient, nigga, I know. I'm the shit, so I don't let a fuck nigga catch me slipping. Riding around with my clique, yeah. Now if you take the L, you took an added to it, bitch, we lit. I'm thinking God, I'm not selling no bricks. If ever a problem, I call up the price off, then pull up with a homie with. Yeah, you and your friend, kill our vibe, yeah, kill your man. Damn that. We gon' spray the whole scene, slide back. I just spin the whole thing, Chanel back. But it still ain't put a dent in my stack. Oh, oh.
I love how in this song, like, Juice WRLD's doing like quite a few things. You know, he's rapping a bit, he's using his vocals a bit, and he has like filters on his voice sometimes, like here and there, you know. And I absolutely love how he just like did so much in this song alone, you know. It wasn't just like one thing, like either him just like rapping the whole entire song or using his vocals the whole entire song. He just did so much in this song. That's what I absolutely love. And I also love, like, it was like a different type of starting too, when they brought in that person to talk in the beginning and then he came in after. And yeah, everything so far, even just the beat, is just so beautiful. Let's just keep going.
Mama and a man just have to relocate. Remember playing hide the cross bay. Now I can play it in the 16 room by the lake. Real estate is an investment, houses in the A. Tryna block me from my blessing. You get shot in the face with a 40 Smith and Wesson. I'm a fool with the aim. Hanging out the window screaming gang, gang.
Alright, that was Relocate by Juice WRLD. Now, I have to say, I absolutely love that song. Honestly, like, the beat, I absolutely love that beat. It had, like, this darkish type of tone to it. And even Juice WRLD as well. Like, his voice was really, like, in this low type of state. Still, at times, he would start rapping and use his vocals a bit. I absolutely love that. And again, it was just a new type of starting they used for this song, where they brought in the person to, like, speak for, like, 15, 20 seconds. And then Juice WRLD comes in. And that beat, though, that beat was just so sick as hell, man. I absolutely loved it. And yeah, grading wise, I would definitely give that a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. But wait, if you want to see another Juice WRLD reaction, then you should check out this video right over here.